A busy weekend for police as Bonneville County deals with two strange calls involving men with guns. Good evening and thanks for watching tonight. I'm Todd Blackington. Authorities are continuing their search for a suspect that pulled his gun twice over the weekend in Bonneville County. The two different encounters happened early Saturday morning near Iona. According to the sheriff's office, deputies responded to the first call just after 1:30 in the morning. The call came in that a man had pulled a semi-automatic gun on a homeowner near North Main. The homeowner told authorities that he had seen a man outside his house, and when he went to question him, the suspect pulled a gun. Now, the second incident happened less than 30 minutes later, also in the same area of Iona. This time, the suspect knocked on the window of a car and demanded money from the driver. Realizing the driver did not have a wallet, the suspect told him to leave. So the male suspect's described as tall and skinny in his late teens or early 20s. He was wearing a hooded camouflage jacket and black pants with a black mask. The Bonneville County Sheriff's Office is still actively seeking tips. So anyone with information is encouraged to call their office at 529-1200. Now also in Bonneville County,